Hi, how are you guys doing out there today? This is the simple setup for a PS5 for streaming. Everything was purchased on Amazon, a lot cheaper than going to the stores. It was a little bit under $500. So if you're looking to start streaming with a PS5, this is the setup you need just to get you started. So comment in the comment section and let me know what you think.